Welcome to the Fresh Inspiration Show with founder and host, Rhonda Lee Big, energy revitalizer and mindset freedom coach and number one best-selling author. We are here to freshly inspire you, uplift you, and transform you with our unique Mindset Transformation Entertainment Show. Get ready as we kick it into high gear, arousing your motivation in lifestyle, vitality, and business.
Rhonda, since I've been working with you for almost 4.5 years and that, and you've always had my back, and especially right now, you've had my back in the last few months. But I love the way that you have a very intuitive mindset on things. And you've seen things in me that I definitely did not see. One of them being the whole leadership piece. But the other part that I love about you is probably why I loved my husband, was your humor. I mean, you'll bring out humor to help bring out the playfulness in us all.
I don't think I've ever worked with anyone that's as non-judgmental as you are. And I value that highly. And you're just not critical. And I value that highly too. You always put things in a way that makes it palatable and takes my defensiveness away.
Well, you know, I'm a health coach, so you know, you gotta talk about that. Put it on your plate. Where is your mind these days? Or where has your mind been all your life where you're struggling? Maybe there's things that happen when you're a kid that can be misinterpreted, or because you realize, oh, I was young and I thought this, but this is what's happened. And okay, now I need to order this. Or it's something that could be abuse. Whatever it is, let's keep light in here. But there's some heavy things that can happen through life. Put that on your plate today and look at it in a playful way of, okay, this is the stuff I want to clear. This is the stuff. This is the stuff that kept me on medicine.
I've been working with Rhonda for a while now. I've also known her for several years through a mastermind group. And it's been a wonderful experience to have somebody who cares, who has such an open heart, who really encourages me to step out from an employee mindset all my life into this entrepreneurial adventure I am on. And to guide me, help me, and bring me forward and bring out all the good stuff that is there so that we can share that with the world. She is absolutely fun to work with, but also very dedicated, very professional. And I love that combination about you because while it stays playful, it really brings results. And I really feel that you empower people to move forward and be the best they can be, and that is a skill set that I admire. Thank you.
You helped me do was be more in touch with my gift of, I like what you say about, you know, having heart and connecting with that side of myself. So I appreciate that we had so many talks about how to, you know, bring out the best piece of myself, to share my information with people. And so you really have a gift of being patient with people, being loving and non-judgmental, creating a safe space that I feel is super important for people to be able to grow. And for me, to be able to tell my story and share my expertise with people in a more natural
way. That's your frequency. But how do you get there? The stuff put on the plate. That stuff is holding you back.